the 2020 Tokyo Olympics have wrapped up, and Team USA athletes have now returned back home. News Watch 12's Megan Mablock spoke to a medal winner today and a pioneer in her sport. She joins us now live in studio with details. Megan.
Thanks, Justin. I talked with Adeline Gray, a five-time world champion and now an Olympic silver medalist in the women's freestyle wrestling.
Winning a silver medal for Team USA is a dream come true. To add to that medal count and know that this lifelong dream came true is really special.
Winning an Olympic medal in women's freestyle wrestling wasn't even an option when Adeline started training against boys at the age of six. The sport was just added to the Olympics in 2004 with six weight classes.
I really believe that wrestling just isn't for boys anymore. It's for young women and for girls everywhere to try out an individual sport, to know they can set these amazing goals, to win Olympic medals and have that be opportunities that train them to get faster and better and build goal setting skills and become tenacious and become powerful and confident and strong. And wrestling teaches you those things.
Even though Gray's on an Olympic high, she's also preparing herself for the potential career after wrestling.
Something that I've really dedicated myself to is my education. I have my undergrad and my master's. So I know that when I step in to the real world that I am prepared and ready. And I'm thankful that DeVry University has not only helped me, but 215 of my fellow Team USA athletes to invest in us as not just athletes and not just medal winners, but as people who are going to one day be contributing members of society.
Gray not only spent years perfecting and cultivating her career, but also making sure her mental health was on point, saying it was especially difficult during the pandemic. She credits Team USA with providing the resources to help her get through it.
Mental health, or mental wealth, as I have been calling it the last few years, is a very important topic. And post-Olympic depression is something that occurs to many athletes just because you come from this very structured life and you go on this high of being excited and filled with admiration and completing a goal. But then it's the next steps in life. And luckily, I feel very supported from Team USA and the fellow providers that have been allowing us to build ourselves not just as athletes, but also as people.
When people ask what the future holds for Gray, Gray said she has a lot of options right now, but Paris 2024 Olympics is still a possibility, or she might start a family. Only time will tell what she will accomplish next. We'll be right back in just a moment.